Ladies and gentlemen, this is Dead Rayman walking reporting, and this is a very special moment. Maybe I should have made this video yesterday or last night. Whatever comes first, but I've decided to make it tonight. What is hiding under this lovely dish rag?
What is it? Well,
maybe Satsuki knows. Let's have her do the magic. Look at what it is, ladies and gentlemen. It's the new Crash Bandicoot game, Crash Bandicoot 4, and it's about time. I've waited months for this game since it was announced in June. And there's going to be something special for it for the next few days. I can guarantee it to you, ladies and gentlemen, on YouTube land. I will probably start this game in, I don't know, probably sometime after 10 o'clock. Hopefully I can get the TV to be loud enough, but probably not loud enough to disrupt my neighbors or disturb them, because some of them may be sleeping right now, because it is 9:43 p.m. in my time zone. So anyways, when I learned about I was getting this game, I was assuming I would not get this game right away on launch day yesterday. Because usually when you get a game, usually when a game comes out on its launch day, you're usually not expecting to get it right away. Websites would encourage people to call the stores of where the games would be, like GameStop, Walmart, Target, whatever, to make sure they don't go into the store and, you know, leave disgruntled and empty-handed like I did many years ago. So, I was like, so anyways, the story of how I got this game yesterday was, well, it was just a usual, typical Friday morning, and every morning I'm playing Animal Crossing, usually once a day, and it was a rather unproductive day. I was not catching a lot of big fish or sharks, nothing, and then I notice a red indicator on my Skype indicating someone has chimed in. And when I looked at my Skype thing, I was thinking it was probably my mom telling me she was getting up, getting ready to go, getting dressed, whatever. But then I noticed the picture of a Walmart employee holding that game. I was like, they have it. And she's like, is this the game you want? And I said, yes. And she says, okay, we're buying it for you. Unfortunately, she has my debit cards and my food stamp card and safekeeping. Usually, yeah, it's just for in case problems arise with Walmart, which I'm not going to discuss here. So, yeah, it is now 9:46. I hopefully can get this game up and running probably a little bit past 10 o'clock. But for now, this is just the beginning. We will see you in a bit once we get this game up and running. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I apologize if I took a little my pretty time getting to the PS4, but I got sidetracked with my net friend who suddenly chimed in with some Crash Bandicoot goodies. And then he just yakked on for like minutes. I was just about to tell him, do me a favor and put the shut to the up so I can play this game and get it done with. So, are we ready to start this game, ladies and gentlemen? Here we go. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get it started. I don't know if I'll get gameplay, because if I had a GoPro, I'd be able to play this game without having to drop the iPhone, which I'm filming this with as we speak. Unfortunately, I cannot get gameplay. Unless I ever had a GoPro. Maybe I'll ask for one for Christmas, but this is unfortunately the footage I can get. So, until next time, this is Dead Rayman Walking, signing off.